what we should try to do when we meet like this is people should just talk about what they feel, their experiences and everything. And it's not to be, it's not, we should not see anything as criticism or being defensive. Let every idea come out and then we not begin to look at them. A lot has been said here. For example, if one is talking about a house with both parents or a house with single parent, that's not a, it's not an attack on anybody. There are single parents that are amazing. What we are talking about are the responsible ones. And unfortunately, it seems like they are more than the responsible ones. So when that is mentioned, let's discuss it. Parents don't have the time. They just leave children at home. That's another issue. Let's discuss it. Because we are working does not mean that we should leave children and not care about what is going on with them. Because children, they are very intelligent. And when they are teenagers, they are happy with that. When I was growing up, I used to be happy when my eldest brother traveled to America. I was very happy because I said, oh, he is the one, he was a teacher before he left. So he knows what to do. But see, before Mr. Victor left, he said, put your foot down. That's another thing I want to talk about. Showing love is not being milky with your children. To show that I love you, I love my children, and you won't do the right thing. I am saying more than ever, we need to put our foot down to say no. Like you said, these are the rules in the house. You might feel that you don't like me. Okay, say that. The president Miss Nigeria was giving the talk somewhere last month. She said she used to think that her mom was a naga. But today she's telling her mom every day, mommy, thank you. And she used to say, mommy, leave me alone. He said, now she has left me alone. I am the person looking for her for advice now. But we need to be able to do that to children until they get to that age. The age where they start appreciating that time they wanted to go away. They wanted you to leave them. If you had left them at that point, then there's a problem. Talking about how we grew up in Africa, the things we used to do, these children are not like that anymore. They are easily manipulated. So a 10-year-old boy going to secondary school in a different place, that's not the point now. That's not the point. It's a different ball game. So whatever we are discussing here, when anybody makes a suggestion, please, it's just a suggestion or a point that you have raised. We will carry it off. Two people have talked about Asoebi. If you cannot put your child in extracurricular activities, but you have money, 1,500 to buy a Asoebi to go to a night party, then what is that? That's madness. And then when the child says, my mom and dad goes to party every weekend, why can't I go? He is right. But you could have used that money if you have it and say, okay, I'm going to put you in a taekwondo club. I'm going to, enroll you in a football weekend. We follow you to the football. And when a child gets into that vibe, into that culture, that when I leave the football team, I'm going for a taekwondo or the tennis, or he will never deviate from it. But if you don't do it, if you come from a night party in one place, you move to the other one, that's what that child is going to see. So, but if at the end you are a single parent or both parents and you are doing it, it is wrong. And we now have to begin to tell the black parents that there are things that you are not doing right. If you, because you want to talk to your child and tell your child I love you, you take your child to Ron Thomas and buy him or her 1,000 euro shirt and start saying, oh, I see some women, if you a 12 years old, they will so sexualize the child, they put the pictures on Facebook. I'm wondering, this is total madness. Let this child grow up. And Kelechi's talking about tying apron. Now, I agree with you, but at the same time, if a child is doing positive things, and you know, like your boy is amazing. He's winning awards. He's making Ireland proud. Yeah. You know, that's Kelechi's song. So, if a child is doing that, you are not going to hold the child. If a child is helping in a community center to train other children, you're not going to hold that child. But when a child leaves home in the morning and comes home at night, not knowing where he has gone to, then there's a problem. Then you need to ask. And when you ask, and that child says, I said, no, I want to do it again, then you need to say, no, you can't do it. Because if you don't say that, then there's a problem. That is the point for those who want to parent. Parent knowing that you are doing the right thing. When your child is saying, oh, because you are doing it, you don't love me, that's, you are showing the child the biggest love at the moment he or she does not know.